anywhere, anytime, anyhow. It's the ultimate platform to fly, reliable, getting us in where it needs to go, bringing us home safely. That's the airplane we rely on. If you look at the J, you get a modern cockpit with a heads-up display, all-weather, all-night capability. It's built to be battle-tested, and that's what the J model brings you. It just brings modernization up to the highest level. It is a fifth-gen airplane that just sets well into the niche that we have as far as supporting our nation. That's what the J model brings. That's what is so great about what Lockheed Martin has produced. It is the epitome of an airlifter, particularly in the tactical world, going for that last tactical mile. No matter if it's short airfields, I can get the cargo in there, delivering that hope and delivering that capability with a modern airplane. So vitally important. If you look at some of the past experiences we have, whether it's serving in Iraq or in Afghanistan, we were going into airfields that the C-130 was meant to go into, whether they're exterior fields or whether they're pavement. You're looking at an engine that drives a prop. It is the most efficient way of delivering the cargo. At the moment you push the throttles up, I get an instantaneous spike of power. If I got to stop in a short field, about 60 to 65% of the power comes out of the reverse, and I can get into those short fields quicker, and I can get that cargo offloaded and get out in the same amount of distance. I'm gonna use two words: reliable, workhorse. It's reliable because it was going to get the mission done. It is a workhorse, that last tactical mile, delivering hope, of delivering capability, of helping other nations, helping our nation. That's what the C-130 brings.